What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today we're doing something a little bit different. We're gonna be looking at some funniest texts ever.
Yep, basically.
Some of these texts are gonna be read to us because we got tired of reading. And we have a vocabulary of a first-year-old in preschool.
Basically.
I said first-year-old.
First-year-old in preschool. All right.
Nice!
All right, guys. Big facts. We kind of want to like move away from our demonetization, so we're gonna look at something that's less more demonetizable.
What?
Unless it's
dog. What the hell are you saying?
Probably gonna have something bad actually. What? So never mind. We're gonna get demonetized. Let's get right into it.
Hey, gorgeous. How are you? She's sleeping, bro.
Who's this guy? Hey, gorgeous. How are you?
Yo, Michael. What do you do? If you got that?
I got that. I'd be like.
Nah, I'll tell him, yo, you're kind of cute. What's up, bro?
Be like, yeah, I know. That's why I texted you.
Yo, I'm kind of curious. Did he say anything?
It's me, her boyfriend. Hey, handsome. How are you?
Exactly.
Hip hop. Wrong.
Or hip hop.
I'm scared, baby. Why is that? That one day you'll love someone other than me. Too late for that. I will. And she looks just like you. Or, our daughter. You are so sweet. That's why I love you. No. Your sister.
Oh, that's hard!
She got drunk and adopted a dog. Marry her immediately. Hey mom, I got detention. What happened? And you're grounded. Well, when the teacher was standing in front of the chalkboard, she asked all idiots to stand up. Okay, so, I stood up and said to her, well, I didn't want you to feel lonely. You're ungrounded. You just made my day and everyone else here at work too.
That's kinda hard.
It's past 7 and you haven't answered your phone. I'm sitting by the entrance to the right. Can you please let me know what's going on? I've been sitting here for almost half an hour and I look stupid. Brian, to be honest, I'm not going to show up. You're a funny good-looking guy, but it's just weird that you open my car door for me. And like hold doors open for me all the time like my hands are broken. Like, who does that? It's super weird. I just like the fact you pay for everything really wherever we go. Plus you work full-time, which is super annoying. Wow, are you serious?
What? That shit like
logic.
That shit just blew my brain.
My eyes went like this.
Like, it was just like, I don't know what the hell.
What do you mean, Willis?
Not tomorrow.
Hi, boyfriend. Sure. Want
to
hang out?
I'd love to hang out. Boyfriend. Wait, that's supposed to say best friend. OMG, you're gay too. Yes, and now I have a boyfriend.
Wait, that's supposed to say best friend.
Thank you, autocorrect.
Thank you, autocorrect.
Nice.
Are you good in maths? Yes. Okay, let's try. 1 times 10 equals 10. 1 times your phone number equals my phone number. Hey, what happened? Eating donuts. What you doing? Are you sexy eating donuts? No.
No.
What you doing? Watching TV. Nice. Cool. What you doing? Eating donuts. Cool. What you doing? Watching Netflix. You. Eating donuts. Well, yesterday I was hungry and there was nothing to eat, so I ate my clock. Wow, that sounds very time consuming.
I f***ing hate life.
Glub glub. We broke up a year ago, please go get help. You're such a jerk. You're, OMG, you're so annoying. You're, stop doing that. You're making me mad. You're, fine. I'm gonna slap your face. You're, hey dad, do you believe in ghosts? There is no such thing as ghosts. But our maid said there's ghosts. Pack your bags, meet me out in the car now. Why? We don't have a maid.
Oh shit!
You got something going on with my girl. Oh my dear god, no. Bethany is like a sister to me. Oh thank god. Wait, you're from Alabama, right? Sorry, no, speak English. English. How is our pregnant little daughter? How did you know? I meant perfect. Wait, what? Please stop changing the Google logo so much. I like the original one. Mom, I don't change the logo. Google changes it. On my computer. You don't run the Google. If I did, I wouldn't be driving a 2004 Ford.
Hey, actually Google drives a 2004.
My name is Catherine. I'd like to adopt a purebred cat from your shelter. Preferably British short hair. I don't like mixed breeds for aesthetic reasons. Do you have one? Yes, we have one British short hair, but he wants to live with only British people. He doesn't like mixed breeds for aesthetic reasons. What? Provide us with your ancestry documents to proceed with the adoption. Hello, beautiful. You making sex with me? Hi, who is this? Do I know you? Get in her, baby. I think you got the wrong person. Show Virginia, please. Please.
Show Virginia, please, please.
Out shopping with some fat girl. I'm following them. I'll keep you updated. Actually, it's me with him. This is what my school had for their anti-texting and driving campaign. Sorry running late. What happened? Got pulled over for texting and driving. Loser. That's what you get.
Lies! A1 for effort, I guess. I don't know what to say about that one, coach.
I love you, Abby. Who is Abby? I meant baby. It was autocorrect. Promise. Yes. I will trust you, because I know you wouldn't lie to me. But don't do it again. Hey Abby, my girlfriend almost caught me. I told her I meant baby and she believe. Wah. Hey,
stupid.
Surprise me and I will send you my nudes. Sorry I don't want nudes. Wow. Surprise. Yeah, I'm surprised. Nudes please. Dad, I think I might be gay. I don't get it.
That's kinda
you
hard.
You think you might be gay. You're unsure. Yeah. Tell you what, I'll send you some gay porn by email and we will see if it does anything for you. Okay, it does nothing. So the sight of two grown men blowing each other and f***ing up the ass doesn't arouse you. Dad, normally it does, but not when it's you and Uncle Steve. Peace, Uncle.
Wow. I remember the first time I saw my dad's penis.
Boy.
I told him, Dad, you gotta stop texting me shit like that.
Wow, so original.
I know, for real, right?
You come help me rape these leaves. Oh my.
Holy shit.
Sorry, what? Autocorrect.
Rape these
girls.
Leaves.
Restoration 100. Oh, I just watched Avengers Endgame. Wanna hear a spoiler? Okay, tell. I'm not scared. I saw your girlfriend with someone else in the theater.
Oh, that's a spoiler.
Why is that, princess? I'm not skinny like all the other girls I see on Tumblr. It makes me feel self-conscious. Well then maybe you should lose some f***ing weight, you fat c***. And why are you typing like this? Are you f***ing retarded or something? I'm fat. No you're not. I just ate 2 McDonald's hamburgers. I just ate 7 cookies. You have cookies. The back door is open. Hello. Who are you? Andrew. Andrew.
I'm trying to think hey, this through.
Ready to get down tonight, young man. This is Susan's mother. She left her phone home. Uh-oh. Haha, got you bitch. Now tell me what we are doing again tonight. Yay, we gonna do it so hard you won't be able to get out of bed in the morning. I was kidding. I'm really her mother and I'm calling your mom.
I know, I saw that coming.
Yeah, I saw that coming too. I was like, that's
at least you're honest.
Yeah, for real.
Lunch is ready.
What mom are comes we and dabs up the sun.
Javocado toast lol.
Wait, is that
I'm leaving you.
I'm leaving you.
Do you like
Wendy's? Yeah, you can ask the question.
Hell yeah. So you'll love Wendy's nuts are hitting your chin. Go away lol. Okay haha sorry my bad. Can I ask about your musical tastes? You're fine. I like country and pop. Pop. Do you like Imagine Dragons? Yeah. Imagine dragging these nuts across your... How old is your girlfriend? 41. Ha 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 ha. She could be your mom. Yes. But she is yours.
Ooh. Oh!
Name and password for your Wi-Fi. Username. Suckin. Password. The stick.
Oh, stick.
It says the password isn't long enough.
Oh!
Shit.
Oh, that's hard!
Your sister and I are going to Prime Burger. Okay, can you get me a bacon cheeseburger with pickles, please?
Okay.
No. Then why did you tell me you were going? To disappoint you as much as you disappoint me.
Oh, bet. Hard. OMG. Hard.
Babe, I'm at the doctor office and he said I'm lactose intolerant. For what? Lactose intolerant. What the f*** is that? I don't know but he told me not to eat cheese, milk and
oh
eggs.
My Jesus.
Oh you mean lactose intolerant. Babe, you have to be the dumbest motherfucker in the history of the dumbest.
Yo!
I did it with this girl who lied about being 18. FBI's on my tail. Okay dude, relax. She lied about her age just so that she can have a good time under sheets. If she is 17 or 16 then it's natural for some girls to lie to get some. How old was she anyway? 8. No, I'm going to jail.
Yo, my man, how could you not tell the difference? An 8-year-old is like to hear, dog.
My sweetheart.
I'm done.
My
I'm
boyfriend
done.
Has turned rough. What can I do about it?
This fool
give him
took,
head and shoulder.
Took a 360 and took a
shoulder?
No scope.
OMG.
For real.
Mom, are you okay? Mom. Why, hello there, young, strong American man. Hello, young Jewish girl, how goes it? I've always wanted a man who could tell I was a Jewish girl right away. It's in my blood. To notice Jews.
I get it, because he's...
Michael. I think I know what this means.
That was a good one.
Okay, hell no. About sure. What? I don't know. What's your favorite animal? Elephants. Fuck elephants. Fight me on PS4. Oh, wait. You don't have a PS4. Fight me in real life. Oh, wait. You don't have a real life.
Dang, that fool really hit him with that.
Color. Stop asking silly questions like a kid. How is formic acid prepared in a lab? Give chemical reaction for it. Pink. Pink is my favorite color.
Oh, that's hard. All right, guys, we're gonna end it here.
Nice.
Alright, I'm good. Alright guys, so thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy these funny text messages. If you guys want to see a part 2 to this, hit the like button, subscribe, hit the notification. And I don't think we're ready for that one, but if you guys want more, we will come with you guys more.